Hey, I'm Mark Ronson, and we're here today. We're headed to Dunham Studios in Brooklyn, where we're shooting some pictures for Rolling Stone magazine. Basically, I have a new album coming out in September, so this is sort of about that. And I've got a few of the key artists that are on that album with me. So Rose Eleanor Dougal, who used to be in The Pipettes, Alex Greenwald, who was used to be in Phantom Planet, and MNDR, who's on the first single, Bang Bang Bang. So the album's called Record Collection. It's quite different from my album version because, you know, this is all original material and it's kind of a different sound. Nick Rhodes, the keyboard player from Duran Duran, I learned a lot about sort of 70s, 80s analog keyboards and synths from him, and that really influenced the sound of this album. I've got some of my heroes growing up from hip hop, like Ghostface Killah and Q-Tip, and then Simon Le Bon from Duran and Boy George, and then a lot of kind of interesting up and coming people like Alex, Rose, MNDR, Spank Rock, Kyle from The View, English rapper Wiley. It's exciting. I mean, I'm really proud of the record. It's my favorite of all my sort of solo records I've worked on. I'm singing a bit on this album as well. The way that the album came together, basically all we did for the first month was spend the whole month in the studio at Dunham with me and the Dat Kings and Alex Greenwald with these synths and drums and basses, and just started writing ideas. So once we had the chords and those ideas, I started bringing in people that I liked, other writers. And Alex, I worked with on the last record, and he was a really integral part of this record and co-wrote most of the songs with me. Rose was in a band called The Pipettes that I was a fan of, and I read somewhere that she had gone solo and she was doing her own thing, so I called her and asked her to come out to New York. And just kind of random people like John from the drums, who I wrote two songs with. I met him in a coffee shop, literally just over there. Yeah, it's always been like pretty random, but in a good way. It's kind of like a big dysfunctional family, and there was never any kind of methodical, like, yeah, let's call this person's manager, get him on the phone. For the video for Bang Bang Bang, which I'm pretty proud of, I basically sat down with Warren Fu, the director, who had done a Julian Casablancas video that I really liked, and we were talking about concepts. We watched these old videos online of this this group, Yellow Magic Orchestra, from the early 80s that were kind of like Japanese craftwork. And they had these shows that they were kind of performing super serious, like on these synths in the 80s with like these kind of cheap lasers and things going by. So that was the first point of inspiration, and we kind of went from there. And the song is with MNDR and Q-Tip. The way the video came out is just, I watch it, and obviously part of the reason it's so great is because of Q-Tip and MNDR's performances, but I can't believe, like, that's my video. I'm like, wow, I actually made a, like, a cool video. We believe in each other, not you. You know, you with the talk. You build it higher. You make us madder. We take